going to happen here. Rodgers, that ball is a winner. Deep to left field, out of here. A home run by Jocelyn Rodgers, and look at that scene. Jocelyn touches them all in a walk-off two-run homer, and the Racers beat SIUE 3-0 to avoid the sweep here and take the Sunday afternoon game. Wow, wow, wow. High drama here at Racer Field. So it's a 3-0 win for the Racers. They avoid the sweep. They improve to 18-23. And 8-9 in the OVC.